Hey, what's up, YouTube? It's really Rick, and you will never believe this. I am totally always the luckiest guy in the world. I win everything, every contest I ever enter. So, just on a fluke, I did the thing for the Michael Jackson tickets. Not even thinking it. I'm in fucking Chicago, like I'm gonna go. So I went out tonight to a friend's to a barbecue, and I got back and I checked my email, and it said Staples Center announcement. And this is before I had checked Twitter, before I had checked anything. And I will put pictures of it, but anyway. This is what the email says. It says, "Your application to attend the Michael Jackson Public Memorial Service at Staples Center this Tuesday, July 7th, 2009 at 10 a.m. Pacific Time was successful. Please read this notice carefully. This is your chance to receive two tickets for either the service in the Staples Center, subject to availability, or a live big screen simulcast in the adjacent Nokia Theater LA Live. Instructions to obtain your two tickets and security wristbands are: click on the voucher button below before Sunday, July 5th, 2009 at 11:50 p.m. Pacific Time. Select one in the quantity window. Enter your unique password in the box as prompted," and then it has my password. "Click Find Tickets button. Continue through a security screen. Create a new Ticketmaster account or use existing account by entering information requested. Choose appropriate ticket fast delivery method for your country. Enter information as requested to submit order. You will see a confirmation screen confirming that your order is processed. This is not your ticket. Wait. You will receive an email that will link to your voucher. Click on Pick Up Your Tickets within the email. Select View and Print Tickets. Print the Ticketmaster voucher. This is your voucher. Your voucher will read, this is your ticket and contain a barcode." Here, I'll let you keep seeing it. You must print out this voucher and bring it with you, along with your valid ID, to Dodger Stadium on Monday, July 6, 2009, between 8 a.m. and 6 p.m. Pacific Time, to obtain your two tickets and two wristbands. And then it has the link to the voucher. Remember, do not share your code with anyone. It will only work once. If you make multiple copies, this may result in your voucher being invalidated. And then it has two other sections. It says Monday, July 6, 2009, 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. at Dodger Stadium. Dodger Stadium will be open for ticket distribution for voucher holders from 8 a.m. PST to 6 p.m. PST, Monday, July 6th only. Enter through the Sunset Gate 8 at Stadium Way and Ellison Park Avenue. Find directions to Dodger Stadium here," and it has link. "Anyone coming to Dodger Stadium without a pre-printed voucher will not be allowed on the premises. Seating locations will be randomly chosen for distribution. There is no need to arrive in advance of the ticket distribution. Tickets are not for sale and non-transferable." Then it says Tuesday, July 7th, 2009, Staples Center. "Each individual will be required to have both their valid ticket, wristband, and ID to enter the LA Live area on Tuesday, July 7th, 2009. The Ticketmaster voucher is not valid for entry. Doors to Staples Center and Nokia Theater LA Live will open at 8 a.m. A ticket and wristband is required for entry. Lost, stolen, or damaged tickets and wristbands will not be replaced. Ticket holders with torn, glued, taped, or otherwise manipulated wristbands will not be admitted. All wristbands will be inspected at the door. Parking will be available in Lot 4, West Garage, and Lot C starting at 7 a.m. Please visit staplescenter.com for parking information. We encourage you to arrive between 7 a.m. and 8 a.m. The use of public transportation is encouraged." So that's the email. I got the tickets. No, I'm not going to sell them on eBay. And no, you can leave us all the comments you want. I'm not giving them to you. I have a cousin in Orange County who, as soon, it's 1:20 in the morning here. So, I have a cousin in Orange County, you know who you are, who I'm going to contact and see if she wants them and then give them to her. If not, I have other friends in like San Diego and San Francisco that would easily drive down and go. And I was out, and apparently the email came, what time said the email came? 7:59. Well, I don't know if that's Central or Pacific time. I don't know what my email is set to. So yeah, so I got tickets to the memorial, and to all of those that you didn't, I'm really sorry. And I know that I probably shouldn't apply living in Chicago, but I mean, really, who really thought I was going to win tickets? But that makes good, because like I said, maybe my cousin will want to go. So that's my video. I'm gonna put it up now. It's 1 o'clock in the morning. Usually I wait till Monday to throw up my videos, but I just obviously had to make it now. And again, here's the email. Look, with all the information and my email, Staples Center announcement. And there you go. So yeah, that's my video. And sorry if you didn't go. I'll watch it on TV though. So bye.